welcome back. A sold-out arena. And man, is it getting crowded in the ring. The man of the people, Becky Lynch, arriving on the scene. Becky Lynch told us,
please welcome the man, Becky Lynch.
The man, Becky Lynch, was a guest on our After the Bell podcast during the week and spoke about the one thing that's eluded her throughout her illustrious WWE career, and that is winning the Money in the Bank contract. Desperate for that accomplishment, Saturday afternoon in London. Superstars galore.
Welcome everybody to the Money in the Bank Summit. And in just 5 days, these six women will all have the opportunity to climb a ladder, just like these, to reach a briefcase.
Yeah. We know how it works, okay? We're not idiots. Well, these guys are. Actually, I've won one of these matches before. Actually, I'm the only woman in this match who has won a Money in the Bank contract. So you can just let me run the whole thing right now, since I probably have the biggest chance at winning on Saturday. Or Io. Io's got a good chance of winning too. It'd be cool.
Baby, あれを手に入れるのはこの私だ. May the best women win.
Shizukani, I am so sick of Damage Control completely dismissing all of the other competitors in this match. Okay, look, we have Becky Lynch, okay? Someone who I respect. I mean, you've done it all, except win the Money in the Bank ladder match. We have Zoe, the groupie. And then we have Trish Stratus, right? Yeah. Yes. A legend, but a legend who's never even been in a ladder match and has no idea what that takes. And whether you like it or not, you have me, the future Miss Money in the Bank.
You guys can calm down. You ain't got a chance, pipsqueak.
Cállate. Bailey, if I wanted to hear more out of you or you, I would have tossed the coin in your begging bowls. Uh-huh. Tú estás hablando con the wrong one. Because I will prove each and every one of you wrong when Santos and I climb that ladder and bring that Money in the Bank contract home to the LWO.
What you think, huh? You're a bigger idiot than
know.
You look, okay? Because you and I are going to be the ones that are going to walk out with that briefcase. It's either you or it's either me. It ain't you.
Kids on a playground, calm down.
Actually, what I see is a bunch of little girls. And you know, it's very clear to me why you guys needed me to save the women's division, because I am not a little girl. I am a woman. And in fact, I'm the best and the greatest woman to ever do this. And Zelina, you're right. This is my first ladder match. But you know what? Winning, honey, it's what I do. And when I make history on Saturday and I get that Money in the Bank contract, guess what, ladies? You all can say thank you, Trish, for letting me be a part of such a historic moment. And you, Lynch. Call you a little girl. I can't really call you a woman because you're the man or whatever, but let me ask you this. When it's all said and done, will you be man enough to say thank you, Trish?
Oh! Becky means business, and the man ain't hanging around. And it's all kicking off here between six competitors that will hope to win the Money in the Bank contract on Saturday afternoon. Becky Lynch now tossing Trish Stratus to the outside, and there goes Zoe Stark. Bayley and Io both have an axe to grind with the man. What will it be like on Saturday afternoon as every superstar tries to become Miss Money in the Bank? Only Bayley has done that before.
See, it was getting too hot in there. I had to get out of there.
You okay, buddy?
Happened to me.
Glad you're back safely. Oh, there goes Io.
Io and Lynch now teeing off inside the ring.
Oh, Becky's head off the ropes. And the genius of the sky looking to take flight.
Oh, Io just taking out the field with a moonsault.
But look inside, Corey. Will that be the sort of mistake that will leave an opening?
This could be a glimpse into the future. Will Becky Lynch be the man to climb the ladder?
You could be looking at Becky in the Bank.
This Saturday afternoon, O2 Arena in London, these six women all have the opportunity of a lifetime. Climb the ladder, retrieve the briefcase, and you receive a guaranteed title match at the time and place of your choosing. The women historically have a 100% success rate. Literally life-changing.